This video demonstrates the powering of a wireless sensor system using the batteries that were charged by the triboelectric nanogenerators. One battery was to drive the remote wind and temperature sensors placed about 10 meters away. The other battery was to drive the indoor receiver. All of the power was supplied by the electricity generated by the triboelectric nanogenerators, showing its feasibility for independent and sustainable powering of wireless sensor networks.